Hi YouTube, what's up? Today I'm gonna show you how to transfer music from your computer to your iPhone or any other iDevice. So for this you need latest version of iTunes installed on your PC. So once you have installed latest version of iTunes on your PC, then you have to connect your iDevice to PC, and after this you have to just follow me. Open iTunes and it will show you the icon of your iDevice here. So yes, there you go. Now you have to just tap on this icon, and now you have to scroll down and check manually manage music and videos. Once you have checked this, then you have to go to on my device music, not this one. You have to go to this one, on my device music, and now what you have to do is to you have to just go to the folder in which the songs are stored. So and now you can just drag the song to the iTunes like this. So now the song is transferred to your iPhone. If you want to transfer a bunch of songs together, then you have to just press the control button and you have to just select the songs, and like this you can just drag it to the iTunes. So yes, now the songs are also stored on your iDevice. So yes, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.